YouTubers aren't always honest. As a matter of fact, a lot of the times they're not. So today I'll be covering Roblox YouTubers who were caught lying to their fans. Welcome back to Roblox Squeeze. Let's get into the video. Number 4, Dennis. Dennis is an American YouTuber who also uploads Roblox gaming videos. He not only earns his living from his YouTube channel, but also runs a small side business that he had never openly talked about. So many people do not know about his secret business going around. His channel, Dennis, has only the gaming videos and never something related to his business. It also has videos with more creative ideas. He is greatly running his merchandise business along with keeping up with the family-friendly contented videos on his channel. Dennis was getting pretty famous because of his videos and voiceovers on Roblox until he started a website. It all went down the drain when he claimed that his website could give some players a chance to earn free Robux upon completion of some tasks. It is pretty common among Roblox YouTubers to give free Robux to their fans as well as viewers upon following certain steps, like subscribing to them, or doing some tasks or doing whatever they say. So Dennis' fans were also thought something was similar and went crazy for getting free Robux, but very soon his fans came to know that it was all lies and it was nothing more than clickbait. Some of his fans felt really heartbroken because they were not expecting such a thing from him, while some of his fans got furious for betraying them. The offer he got to his fans and the viewers was just for clickbait purposes and had nothing to do with Robux or even Roblox. The website was obviously taken down after quite some time, but his reputation and subscribers and fans did not forget the incident. This incident also affected his reputation badly. Number 3, Ant. It's been quite a long time since Ant is seeing success on his YouTube channel, but there was a time when he lost all of his fans due to him getting caught while hacking his own friend's Roblox account. Poke, another Roblox YouTuber, is good friends and roommates with Ant, but what he did not know is that his close friends could actually stab him in the back. While Poke was streaming one day, he realized his account access was denied as someone had changed his password. He believed it was one of his friends, so he went in to investigate them. As soon as he stormed into Ant's room, he saw his open account on his PC, and Ant was caught red-handed. Although the friends had a good laugh about it, Poke's face did seem to leave color when he found that it was hacked. His fan following decreased immensely when it was found that he hacked Poke's account. Although now he's doing fine and is also uploading Roblox content on a daily basis, but at that point in his YouTube career, he lost all of his fans as his fans felt betrayed that he had lied to them. However, what he did was highly unprofessional and unethical, as he is a famous Roblox YouTuber, as there are many people out there who follow him. One thing that shocked his fans more was the fact that he hacked into one's account, but his own friend's account. Poke kept on asking all of his friends if they knew something about his account being hacked, including Ant, but he kept on lying to Poke and did not say a word. Number 2, Leah Ash. Leah Ash is also one of the known Roblox YouTubers with over 3 million subscribers. Leah Ash is one of those YouTubers who seems a little bit too young for the camera. However, she is an amazing vlogger, and that is why she has been gaining so much popularity among the YouTuber community. She is really liked for her simple and easy to understand Roblox videos. Upon the release of the Roblox movie, she thought it was a good idea to record herself and give a kind of review to his audience, as well as show them a reaction while watching the movie. The movie was, of course, a little sentimental, but Leah's reaction to weeping and crying on camera seemed a little far-fetched. And if one watches that video, he or she would find it pretty evident that she was faking it a little bit. Many of her fans found it fake on Troller too. She was not honest with her reaction, and no one could tell why she acted that way. If I use the word overreacting, it would not be inappropriate to be used in order to describe how she reacted in the video. One possible reason could be that she was trying to get the attention of her fans and viewers, but she failed badly in that. Although she caught her fans' attention, but not in a good way. However, it is only she who could tell if her reaction was 100% legitimate or not. Although this was the only incident where she was not liked by her fans, but still her fans did not forgive. This is how she got caught lying to her fans on camera. Number 1, Flamingo. Albert, online known as Flamingo, is one of the most popular Roblox YouTubers. He has millions of subscribers and billions of views on his channel and is gaining more and more popularity as each day is passing by. I think everyone is a fan of his entertaining and hilarious videos. One never gets bored of watching his Roblox videos because of his comedic style. His content is always different and eye-catching as compared to other Roblox YouTubers. No doubt everyone is a fan of his videos' content as well as video editing, as he never fails to impress his fans with his videos. But one thing that his fans might not know about him is that he has currently been lying about it too, is that the content that Flamingo posts on his channel is not actually created by him, as he has hired a creative director that does the work of making content for his YouTube videos. He himself does not come up with the ideas, which doesn't make him creative, as he'd like to believe. The creative director looks at the content trending on YouTube and accordingly gives Flamingo's ideas to make videos. Other than a creative director, he has also hired 2 editors who edit all of his videos. This might break the heart of his fans who have been thinking of him as a super creative Roblox content creator, because unfortunately he is not as much as creative as they might think. One could also say that he is just reading a script in his videos while all the other work is done by people hired by him. Imagine that. This might also be the reason that he is able to post Roblox videos with high quality as well as authentic content on a daily basis on his channel. This brings us to the end of our video. I hope you enjoyed it. Hit like if you did, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any of our videos in the future. Also, watch the 2 videos that are on your screen because I'm sure you'll love them. With that, I'll see you in the next video.